Today, we are teleporting you to Cartwheel Galaxy. Why? Because that galaxy is 490 million light years away. So you would see Earth 490 million years ago. But what would you see? Would you see an extinction? Or would there be a surprise? If you enjoy watching new facts, if you enjoy watching new stories, then start now by subscribing to this channel and press the bell icon. Last week, when we were discussing about a major extinction event, I was talking about Cambrian Ordovician event. When you would be on Cartwheel Galaxy, you might be able to see it. Or else you might be surprised by the fact that there wasn't any extinction at all. Because recent fossils in Morocco shows that there was no extinction at all. You might be surprised seeing Animalocaris or similar kind of Cambrian period animal. Apart from this, you would be seeing a whole new colorful life, which is known as the Ordovician event, or the Ordovician period of life. Furthermore, when we explore inside Sculpture Galaxy around 480 million years ago, we would see a more colorful world. Colorful world with jawless fishes having armor on top. One of them were Arendaspis, which had armor like a soldier, full armor. Or Cecambapsis, which had head full of armor, the head that was made from shell. Furthermore, when we move to 467 million years ago, we would see star-like shells on Astrapsis, which had star-like scales on top of their body. While looking into the Earth, you might see your old friend, Animalocaris. But why these fishes have such a thick shell? You would know by seeing one of the biggest sea scorpions, Pentacoptrius, which is from 1 meter length to 2 meter length. So these bony fishes are of no match. This Pentacoptrius is also scared of the biggest apex predator or the king of that time, Cambrioceras, who ate all these scorpions for his dinner. Cambrioceras was 36 feet long or 10 to 11 meters long. It was an ancestor of squid with tentacles and hard shell behind him. So he was a huge, monstrous animal lurking around the Ordovician's waters, giving a chill to your spine. After seeing that scary show, you would be enjoying the fire show as well, because of the meteor show. There was a bigger asteroid broke down into small meteors, which created a meteor bombardment on Earth. Due to this, you would be able to enjoy the fire show from that far galaxy. Another phenomenon you would observe, that land is no more barren on Earth. Instead, there are the first plants on Earth, the bryophytes or the mosses or liverwort. You might be looking at the culprits of the next extinction. That's the story for next video. For now, we will teleport you back to Earth and enjoy this playlist on evolution of life on Earth. If you enjoyed watching this video, then like this video, share this video, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel for weekly updates. Until next time, peace.